Attention.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm. To rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Sacrifice number one.
Oh.
Mr. Human Sacrifice, all that now. Actually, I might go show you it. Oh, there's gone. For a big fight. It'd probably be fairly obvious, yeah. Ooh. Nah. It's because it's a hard lever. Given how strong it is. Oh, there's a jump on it while it's down. Somewhere, somehow. I know, there it is. And the Praetor Guard. Cool. It'd be easy to get. See your comments now, yeah. You just said all for now. Or did you?
Let's wait. full charge, ready for activation.
This hellwave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks. And I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks.
I understand.
I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
So, Samuel Hayden genuinely wants to use the forces of hell as a weapon. But one of the risks he knew was that people would be subverted and actually try to do what hell wants, which is enter our realm. She is that person who is doing that. So he has brought forth me, which is the counter, to actually defeat the forces of hell. Obviously, I don't agree with what he's trying to do, but he's hoping... Well, he knows he needs to avoid the catastrophic option of hell winning and coming through. I think he hopes that I can defeat hell for him, and he can still manage to somehow use the forces of hell, which is like the... It's the things I pick up, those balls, right, that whatever they're called. Aether things. Whatever you get. The balls. Argent power, that's what he's trying to get. So he thinks he can still use Argent power. Closed portal, easy as that. Yeah, off. No one tries turning off. Get in, you gotta sneak in. Is your hot chocolate too hot? And you've burned yourself. Shake your hand, not your head. Gauss cannon magics. shit. You need to sometimes use the mugs that don't heat up. Gas hob that screws that gas. Yikes.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
game.
And accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out. Anything. Fucking bastard. Oh, I might die. Okay, it's a bit tough. Oh, I can't pick up the helm, the armor. Okay, Duma, fuck you. I'm in hell. Doing anything.
okay. What, save my powerful ammo from behind, okay. Jesus. Because I died a few times, it made it a bit easier for me. It felt easier. He didn't try to hit me as accurately. Fucking hell, that was quite tough and fun though. Why didn't that do anything? Ah, see? It was a different path. It was a different part of the level, because it's the same level in inverted commas. Stop giving its quarter one. Well, that was fun, quite cool. This guy, what do you mean by this guy? I thought I got all the secrets on that one. Maybe I didn't. Okay, let's do it again. Annoying. Yeah, he is tough.